Okay, it's January 21st, 2019. And I stopped down at the pond to see how the springs are producing. Seeing the temperature went down to near zero early today. And we had a high of 15 degrees. And as you can see, the pond is being fed from the spring, where the springs are, what, 56 degrees or whatever ground temperature is keeping the pond from freezing over. So we've got some ice build up, but it's around where the water is and not the springs themselves.